Now skating to one of their most famous routines, Oleg and Ludmila Protopopov. This is the Moonlight Sonata. Experience for me to watch this number. I remember when I was competing in my first Olympic Games, my partner Ken Shelley and I placed 13th, and the Protopopovs were the champions. They performed this number, and 17 years ago, I was in awe, and I'm still in awe watching them do it today. That every young pair team and even the other professional pair teams should really study. Make this a one-arm lift, and watch how softly he lets her down. This takes tremendous strength. Truly inspiring, Oleg and Ludmila Protopopov. You know, everyone on the judges' panel is a world or Olympic champion or competitor or national or world judge. Let's see how they judge them.
10. 10. 9.9. 10. 10. 10.
Oh, another
10.
Now remember, before this part of the competition, they were tied for first place with